ISKCON temple.
Yeah.
Because I plan to go to ISKCON, but you were in ISKCON.
Yeah.
It is why we did not go to ISKCON.
Okay.
Instead of this, we can go to this very special place, what is the center of Vrindavan.
Okay, the center of Vrindavan.
Everybody who used to come to Vrindavan, they all go to this place.
Okay. And so it's one of the important temples we are going.
Seven temples important.
Yes.
Seven. Radha Damodar. Yes. I want to bring you Radha Damodar. You did not come to Radha Damodar. Radha Damodar, Radha Raman.
Radha Raman.
Radha Gokulananda, Radha Gopinath.
Yes.
No.
No.
Madan Mohan, Gokul, Shyamasundar, and Govinda Dev. This is seven main temples.
Okay.
But we will go to two or three.
Okay.
Because it's nearby.
Okay.
And after we will go to Parikram.
Okay.
We will come back.
Okay.
To our Parikram and we'll go.
Okay.
Okay.
Okay. Let's go.
Now we go to Amritam temple. Then through this Amritam temple, we will go to this main temple.
Okay.
And I will speak a little also in Amritam temple.
Yeah. Because you can speak in Russian also.
Sida Pit. This is Sida Pit.
Okay.
Because there's special trees 5 years ago when Chaitanya Mahaprabhu came.
Okay.
These trees until now it's there.
It's there.
Yes. And also this place connected to Krishna and Chaitanya Mahaprabhu.
Okay.
This is very, very special place. And I will explain a little more when
Let's
we come
see.
In. Inside,
okay.
Okay.
Yeah, yeah. Let's see. Are you excited to see these places?
Yes.
We've not
you never forget. Next time when we will come first, you will go to visit this place.
We are lucky.
Yes,
you
lucky.
Won't believe we are so lucky. I told her that...
Mandir.
Okay, this is Imlital Mandir.
Yes. This place when I voted to you 2 times.
Okay.
It's very cool.
So, ye hai Imlital Mandir and let's go. Chale andar.
Shishimad Bhaktisiddhanta Saraswati Prabhupada, his name is Shishimad Bhaktivedanta Saranga Maharaj.
Okay.
And he is acharya of this temple,
okay.
Imlital.
Okay.
This Imlital tree, the trunk is inside.
Okay.
This 5 years old tree, until now this present here,
it's
Siddha. Siddha tree, Siddha place.
Okay.
When and story what happened here is written here.
Almost 5,500 years ago.
Yes. Yes, come because everybody waiting, they do parikram.
Okay.
Tasalil, Tanya, dance. And Krishna, he was searching Srimati Radharani and he came here and he was crying because he had so much separation for Srimati Radharani.
Okay.
And when he cried, his body like
broken.
Color of
blue
color started to change.
Oh.
And it changed into gold color.
Okay, gold color.
Yes, because from separation he accepted color of Srimati Radharani's body. And Krishna. And after that, Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, when he came to Vrindavan, only first time, for few days, also he came here.
Okay.
And he was sitting under this Imlital tree.
Oh, cool.
Yes. It is why this is very famous place in Vrindavan. Now we will do parikram 3 times and pay obeisances and pray.
Okay.
But one day what is going on in Vrindavan appeared in our heart.
Okay.
Because Vrindavan is covered by yoga maya.
Okay.
And we can see monkeys, pigs.
Yes, monkeys, pigs, cows.
Not like, but because Yogamaya covered Vrindavan. If it did not cover Vrindavan, people came and to steal everything from Vrindavan. Yes. But for normal people, like usually people, when they come, we can see not like any.
Correct.
But for devotee, who wants to serve Krishna and Srimati Radharani and to be in Vrindavan, slowly Yogamaya covered this covering, and we can see real Vrindavan, beautiful Vrindavan.
It's really
and
very Luna,
beautiful. As 5 years ago when Krishna did Lilas here, that his pastimes, the same Yamuna, everything is same, but we cannot see by material eyes.
Material eyes, yeah.
But time we come and Yogamaya, he take out this covering and you can see. It is why when we come, we pray. But one day, when we will come, we can see real Vrindavan. And all what is was going on here, you can see by your own eyes. Because now we cannot see, but we are praying, okay?
So let's do the parikrama.
Yes.
Radha Damodar temple.
Radha Damodar, it's like no need to go so many places. Just stay and chanting and everything is here. And I'll show you. It's very, very special temple. And now we are going there.
Okay.
Under.
Inside.
Very near. It's Sevakunj.
That side is Sevakunj. And this side is Radha Damodar. So, अब हम जा रहे हैं राधा दामोदर टेम्पल ऑन द वे टू राधा दामोदर टेम्पल इट्स वन ऑफ द इम्पोर्टेंट टेम्पल्स द मंकी हैज टेकन हिज ग्लास
अरे ये छोड़वा देगा
So this is Radha Damodar temple.
After Shri Guru Dev's departure, disciples they did the samadhis, Pushpa Samadhi, Shri Guru Dev, Shri Guru Dev. But here, Samadhi Shishimad Bhaktisiddhanta Sarasvati
Prabhupada.
Our Acharya, our Jagadguru, gave us Krishna consciousness in this world. Yes, this is
राधा रमन टेम्पल बहुत ही निधिवन के करीब है और चलिए देखते हैं निधिवन तो हम जा चुके हैं अब आपको राधा रमन टेम्पल दिखा रहे हैं तो पहुंच चुके हैं राधा रमन टेम्पल राधा रमन
Is red color, red. Red. Then it will be green, it is like darshan.
Now okay, red light means stop darshan now.
Yes, now stop.
Okay.
Maybe 10-15 minutes and now we'll go to Samadhi Gopal Bhattu Goswami to appear with Radha Raman in this world.
Let's go to the Samadhi first.
And one morning time, Gopal Goswami, he saw Radha Raman. from Shilagram Shil, this beautiful form Krishna,
okay.
Atiriya.
Okay.
Not by hand, no, like this is Krishna's mouth, it is the same place.
Wow.
And next, this Samadhi Mandir, Gopalabhata Goswami,
okay.
Transcendental Lord is here. This
okay.
is one of six Goswami.
So this is Sri Radha Gopinath temple. Unfortunately the Radha Raman temple is still closed, so we visit this. Okay, we need to go this way. बहुत ही पुरानी इमारत है, वेरी ओल्ड स्ट्रक्चर, वेरी वेरी ओल्ड टेंपल, राधा गोपीनाथ टेंपल, इट्स वन ऑफ द इम्पोर्टेंट टेंपल इन इंडिया. दिस टेंपल यू कैन गो टू श्री श्री राधा गोपीनाथ टेंपल. This is the Radha Gopinath temple.